Hello, welcome back to this week's video. So today I commentated on how I saved a fish, and I saw on the site we are super close to 50 subs, so if you could just hit that subscribe button if you haven't already, it would mean a whole lot to me because we are literally so close. And yeah, subscribing also makes you cooler, and yeah, join my Discord server and enjoy the video. I guess I already did the intro. So today I'll be talking about on how it sounds crazy, but we saved a fish. I'm just gonna get my first rush real quick. Okay, I may have just lost my bed and stuff, but it's fine, it's chill. That guy just had like auto click, or I was really bad. Probably I was really bad, but it's fine. Let's get into this story. I hope my Minecraft sounds aren't too loud. Hold on.
A few moments later.
Okay, hopefully that's better. yeah, so for the story time. Basically, we were going over to my grandma's house to, like, help her put up things in her house and stuff. Yeah, so, like, we were going over to help, and, we're, like, driving into the neighborhood. And there was, like, something, like, wiggling in the street. We, like, drove past it, and my dad was like, hey, was that a fish, or am I just seeing things? Or, like, bro. And, we like got to the house. We like got out of the car and there was something wiggling the street. We're like, what the heck, is that a fish? Like for real though? And then we went over and little did you know, it was like a catfish. And basically, first my grandma didn't even know we were there yet. So like, we called her out and showed her like the fish. She was like, oh my God, wow, okay. Oh, that man was about to get obsidian rip. What team is this? Yellow rip? Also, I just wanted to say, I know I said this in the intro, but be sure to click that subscribe button. That's how I'm doing a plug. Be sure to hit that subscribe button if you haven't already, because like, oh, Pink's going to mid, that's not cash money. Oh, I'll continue the story once I fight Pink. He's low. He's low. He's running. Let's go. He's scared of what's to come. Bro, you're so annoying. Mate, why'd you have to do that? He's right there. I know you're right there. Let's go, GG. On to the next game. Hello, you're in. The fish had a bit of water to like swim in, but it wasn't that much that he could last for long. So we're like, okay, we gotta save this, bro. Please die, sir. Sir. There we go. So basically, we tried to get it in the like container thing with some water, but it like instantly like jumps out to like, okay, that's not gonna work. There was like a thicker stream of water, I guess, and it led to like the sewers, like a couple like houses down. So like, okay, if we can just get him across the road, we're good. But like, there's no water on the road and the fish was still alive and flopping around, so it was gonna be a bit of a mission. We like tried to push it across the street, and that worked, and we like watched it like flow to the we watched it flow to like the sewers and stuff. We're like, okay, mission accomplished. Let me get this done. And then the other day in like our family group chat, my mom said that like her friend texted her and said that there were like a certain like type of fish that can like actually breathe air, and they come up a lot when it rains. So then we just felt stupid. Yeah, apparently there was like a lot of them in her friend's neighborhood, and like, yeah. So we may have either saved the fish or killed the fish, but none of that is relevant, so yeah. GG. I feel bad. I hope you all enjoyed the video, and be sure and smash that sub button so I can release my 50 sub. And yeah, see you in the next one, guys. Bye.